The first Republican governor since Reconstruction, Bill Clements, died Sunday at age 94. Cruz draped a black cloth over his portrait in the Capitol to honor his memory. Clements served as governor from 79 to 83, then again from 87 to 91. The Texas oil man, who started out as an oil roughneck, believes state government should be operated as big business.